stable in an otherwise empty room. Young girl, violins, center of her own attention. Mother reads aloud, child tries to understand it, tries to make her proud. The shades go.
Kept where